Chihuahua.
Welcome to The Real Lesson Within, where we take a clip from a movie and find the learning lessons within that clip. Well, today's lesson comes from the movie The Lion King, the animated version. Here are three lessons that you can learn from the movie The Lion King, the animated version.
Sure do, your Mufasa's boy. Bye.
Hey, wait. You knew my father?
Correction, I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope! Wrong again!
He's alive! And I'll show him to you. You follow old Rafiki, he knows the way. Come on! Don't dawdle! Hurry up!
Hey, whoa, wait, wait!
Come on! Come on!
Would you slow down?
Stop!
Number one, obstacles teach perseverance. So here's Rafiki, he finally finds Simba, and he's like, I know where your father is. And Simba looks, and before Simba could even respond, Rafiki's like, come on, and takes off. So then Simba has to like, wait, what? Hold on, wait. And then Simba takes off trying to follow Rafiki. Rafiki is going through the forest. He's climbing over this, climbing over that. And Simba can't do all that climbing. So Simba is trying to jump over vines and trying to squeeze through roots and whatnot. And Rafiki doesn't care. He's like, come on, catch up. You're gonna miss him. And so Simba is still going and going and going. Simba's scared. He's like, I know I saw my dad die. I know that I saw that happened. But what is he doing? Sometimes in life, obstacles will get in your way. Sometimes in life, you will be nervous and you will be scared. But it is teaching you perseverance. Simba had to go all through the forest. And then by the time he caught up with Rafiki, Rafiki was chilling in a zen moment. Obstacles teach perseverance. It prepares you so the next time that you have some adversity in your life, that you can persevere through. And we as teachers, we go through those obstacles at times.
Look down there.
That's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No. Look hard.
Number two, look harder. There are some times that you see some moments in your students' lives and you're not looking very deep. Look harder. They are gems. They are diamonds in the rough. They have talents. They have ideas. They have suggestions. They have academic awareness. They have all of these soft skills. But sometimes we just don't look harder. So when you see your students in the class, teachers, principals, when you see your staff around the school, don't just look at the surface level. Stop. Look harder. They have talents, they have abilities, they have things and ideas and strategies that can take you and soar to another level. But you won't see it unless you look harder. Dr. Seuss said, today you are you. That is truer than true. There is no one alive who is youer than you. You have greatness in you, but you gotta look deeper. You gotta look harder. No one else can be you. You are you. Look harder.
You see, he lives in you.
I go back. I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son and the one true king. Remember who you are.
Number three, you are more. Remember who you are. Teachers, remember why we got into education in the first place. Administrators, push all the politics to the side. Remember why you wanted to become a principal and an administrator in the first place. Remember who you are. When those students get on your last nerve, remember who you are. When that parent just doesn't understand, remember who you are. When that staff member and you want to drop kick them, remember who you are. You are you. Your talents are something. You are you. Remember why you got into this profession. Even after the test scores, even after the politics, even after all the pettiness, get back to that foundation and remember why you became an educator in the first place. Remember who you are. And those are the three lessons that we can learn from the movie The Lion King, the animated version. It is an amazing movie. I love the soundtrack. I've been to the play. I love the play even more. And then we just got through watching the new movie of it. And I like that as well. I'm a Lion King fan. And this has been The Real Lesson Within.